When I was young, I wanted to be just like him. Wanted the charm of a bright orange smile and muscular laughter. Bold brown eyes, flashing fearless when he sat not alone on cold blue nights and empty boxcars. Riding a freight train's solitary wail away from Nebraska's depression, shrunken dreams, withered farms, nothing left but belief in possibilities.
Big day. We've been waiting for this day for so long and it's finally arrived. I am so excited to walk down the aisle to officially become your wife and start this journey with you. Let's make it a good one. Let's have some fun. And I know that we're gonna have a good marriage. You're an amazing person and I would have never ever chose anyone else. If I could do it all over again, it would always be you. I love you.
It has been 4 years since the moment our love began, and ever since then, you've wowed me with your gentle heart, kind soul, and irresistible beauty. From the moment you said yes, I became the most fortunate and blessed man in the universe. You are everything that I have asked God for and more. I am honored to have the pleasure of being your husband. Just as you bring out the best in me, I promise to encourage and support you to be the best lieutenant that you can be. I promise to always choose you and never make you feel like second best. Your heart is guided and molded by the Lord. Your face is His finest work. I promise today to always keep that heart safe and to always put a smile on that face. I love you, lieutenant.
Continue to list a few characteristics that I desired in my future husband, which are as follows: God-fearing, humble, educated, kind, understanding, good-looking, honest, and respectful, just to name a few.
Not only were my prayers answered, but God exceeded my expectations, because you are more than what I could have ever imagined. You are my soulmate, my best friend, the missing piece that makes me whole. I love everything about you. I love your smile, your kindness, your intelligence, and how much you respect and honor me. I love that you embody the fruits of the Spirit. I love how intentional you are in how you treat me. I love that you have chosen me with all my imperfections, and even on my bad days, you always make sure I feel beautiful. The love that you showed me is such a pure and unconditional love. You have brought so much joy into my life, and I could not be more proud and honored to be called your wife today. As we start this journey today, I vow to love you unconditionally. I vow to respect you and appreciate you for who you are and the person you wish to be. I vow to be faithful and to cherish our love. I vow to submit to you as per the scripture, Ephesians 5:22, which says, "Wives, submit to your own husbands as to the Lord." I vow to be patient with you and to stand by your side in every season of our lives. I will always support you and be your greatest advocate. I vow to prioritize our marriage and ensure we keep our home a place of peace, joy, and rest. And lastly, I promise not to bother you during the Arsenal and Pirates game. It's me and you forever, and I'll always choose you. I love you.
It's just been a beautiful day, and I think I'm the happiest man alive right now. And yeah, God has been good to receive such a wonderful woman. I think it's beyond my wildest dreams.
In heaven.